Let me ask you, for instance, since what I was born in this country that I am today, and I started no 10 naira, 5 naira, the set of people who are ruled this country, they are remain the same thing rule this country today. For instance, if you have this boy as your issue that God give to you, if this boy offended you, you mean to beat him or to flog him, Abi? If you don't give this boy food today, tomorrow, next tomorrow, what do you think will happen? You can see all this, our leadership, injustice, sitting down there, deceiving Nigeria, every day, EFCC, EFCC. What is EFCC? The person himself that initiated EFCC, who is him? The person that brought this FCC is not Obasanjo. I can give you address of my house. Let them come one night, one day and kill me. So what I say today, maybe it will stay forever. Maybe one day you will take one out of my two things. You are initiating FCC. You are fighting corruption in the country. People are hungry. Somebody that did not eat yesterday, day before yesterday, today, can he go to church and listen to preach? A country that people are hungry every day, dying for hungry. You are fighting corrupt. Who they hungry, who they suffer, no go corrupt. The EFCC you initiate to this country. Are you initiate the EFCC for this true justice? You know the looters, you know them. Only the FCC you join initiate them to be arresting your enemy. If this party they there today, they know who they are going to arrest. If another party come today, they put another president, they know who they are going to torment. Please, call them out. If I can be able to sit down with one of them, maybe minister or governor or head of state one day, maybe I may say my own and leave this world that day if God write it. I live with Hausa in Kaduna for almost 20 years. You see what Buhari is doing today? Buhari is not the person that started all this looting in this country. Buhari is not the first president we have. I will not say more than what will make me to be annoyed, you know. What we are after in this country, leave EFCC, leave corruption. The place they are looting the money, block the place now. Can anybody just went to where the money there and start breaking it and take the money out? Look at the day of Jonathan. What is the name of this woman, Okojie Owelabi? They asked the woman to come and give account of some money that he passed out. The woman is asking them that she has authority to pass any money out in this country without not the personnel from up. Do you hear anything from them? Them initiate EFCC, it's okay. But are you use the EFCC through the justice? Are you initiate the EFCC to pay the justice and the truth, nothing but the truth? You can sit there reading BB car. Riding BB car. I think I heard that they want to sell some millions to governors now, Abi. A country people are dying hunger every day, no food, nothing. When you come to this where they are selling vendors, you will meet youth not at 50 every day. You mean if I have a good work to do, I will be here?
No.
Am I asking me?
No,
in the whole world, there is no any country that they are well hard working like this Nigeria. If you wake up 3 o'clock in the morning, you will meet Nigerians in bus stop. Till 1 o'clock in the midnight, you meet Nigerians in the bus stop. Are they all? Is all of us that are going to rub off or Yahoo?
No.
But all the work we are doing, working from morning to midnight, what is the achievement? Okay, there is no work, there is no business you can do in this country that will not involve road, that will not involve lights, that will not involve even other things that you people know. But the person that is satisfied, where we say, you can see some of them in the House of Assembly, they can't turn their neck. So turn their neck in a problem. Person where he eat, where they say the food, where in dog they eat serve. 10 person no see and eat a month. You can't go to him and tell him that you are hungry, they will not listen to you. Please, my brother, tell the people that they are ruling this country. Let them remember one thing.
The last day.
Not even last day. Are there anybody God created that cannot hold? Where is Nebuchadnezzar? You read it about Bible. What had his life? There are set of people ruling this country we are calling Nigeria. They are five in number. They know themselves. And the set of people are ruling this country since I was, even in this world up to today, the set of people that are ruling this country, and remain the same thing. You are fighting corruption. You want to remove Magu. You want, I don't mention anybody's name. You want to remove Magu. You want to put Mago. You want to put Malu. When you remove Magu, are you going to bring angel from heaven? Is it not in their closed door meeting? This is what you are going to do. Is it fit to change their world? Even if you are a minister today, I was able to meet Lawa because my father is a traditional person. I was able to hear a word from Lawa Wode. Lawa, former governor of Kwara State, may so rest in peace. He said it one day I was in backyard at our house at Igona. You know what the man say? He said, when you see people, they call them minister, you call them governor. He said, let me say the truth, nothing but the truth. He said, when you get to this power, even your mama, where he born you, if not that you very well kind and have God mercy, if you been there, even the lecture, even if you be a counselor or a chairman, if care is not taken, you will not even remember to help your mother. Yes. You are seeing them laughing their face in school. Go to them and see if you can able to confront them. They don't have anything to offer you. They only do help for people to hear in radio. They only help people to hear in newspaper. Are you with me? So with all of them, they are hypocrites. They are the same feather, the same feather. Please, when you before you get there, there is a five plan you make for Nigeria. Five promise. APC, I'm APC. I'm APC complete. All the five promise that we make for the Nigerian citizen. Tell me one of them that you have fulfilled. Before you enter, now Bukola Saraki, they take his story, talk, till 1 year run down. They want him to come and give account of his property. If Bukola Saraki tell you, say he get 20 cars, you sleep with him?
Yes.
EFCC Magu, even with his Magu or even Ribadu, he want to know Bukola Saraki assets. If Bukola Saraki tell you, say get 10 house for this Nigeria today, 2 car, what are you going to say? Do you know he has sex? Do you sleep with him?
No.
Do you know the day that he starts wrong being the minister before he be the minister? You know what he has achieved? Why are we wasting our time for corruption? Today they will catch this one, hit million. This one carry 30 million. This one carry 30 billion. All the people that have been looting this money in this country, at the end of the day, what do you do to them?
Leave them.
How many people we see in television, you people handcuff and jail him? But let anybody steal bread here today now. Before you know that we send him to Krikri to go and send 10, 15 years there.
Because of grace.
Yes. Whereby a policeman come out that if he want to thief good money, oh. Yes, I had it.
Money.
He said, make he carry better money. If he carry better money, no problem. But if he went and put somebody in pocket and take all this thing, where you meet yourself? It's Nigeria, you will lose 800 million. They go stay on your case for 10 years.
And they want you to return.
For 10 years, then you go lose 1 billion. Then go stay for your case for Nigeria 10 years. But those that went to thief 20,000, 30,000, under 2 days, be executed to life in prison. But let them remember, themselves have their own children. A God of repercussion, a God of return. He say, I will visit from the generation to generation. If this APC are there to doing it good, it's left to them. If they are doing there to be suffering masses, God is watching everybody. There is nobody God created that he cannot catch. Leave all those looters alone. Face the major thing that is worrying Nigeria. They loot money today. They loot money. All the one you recover from Abacha, where is it? The trillion Buhari is outing. Where is it? Baba Fuere, look at Bolo Maroko. See, she beat Tinubu. She beat the Leni Gbagbo. She, Baba Mille, she beat the Leni Kiredi. Ki anito wa si di kejimo. Olowo ku, otoshi shubu loja. Omara ye buseni. Omo olowo shubu ariwota. Who know them? ebi to tin se birthday leni se mi ati ele de be but se awa e call aporun ta jiya tori ti won lo se sun paragon mi titinubu ba le gbo tori tin tutinubu campaign to wa se ni stadium agege ati to se ni ideko idumota lo oluwole to ti issue passport iyawo e wa be lojo yen wa so aye lo play ojo yen lo sun paragon mi tori ta ni tori APC emi yen ni o ni se lowo mo leni ni mo nta de mo strong ko ti se ton ba nse adisu ma ti mi ni se ko mo mi le jeun ah aso China e ma lo nkan ti wa e ma lo nkan ti Nigeria e ma wo nkan ti lo Oyibo se Buhari Tinubu awon minister to ku se sabata China aso China lo wa lorun won ni se rice ta won condemn ka ma je se pakaleke la won je Labuja ni
se paki
abi what are you talking about eni ba de ma se ko da ko ni pe ku se bori aradua se bori moritala tori won mora won gbogbo ile ton so pe won ayo magu EFCC agbeleyi EFCC agbeleyi arenji ni gbogbo e lo gbe awon to ye ke gbe te ba le gbe awon to ye ke gbe eyin na mo won a mo pe lo to le nja fun mekunu
plate tibu ari lo jamni te po lo tit
iyawo le jade sita oni gbogbo to nsele oni ileri te se pelu Nigeria ko la won ri ki le fi gbeyin obirin
yen so lo wa nbe
so se awa la so jade bi iyawo le lo so jade e jo e tori olorun te ba ni ore ofe ba won so iya nja won mo ri lede yi ilu to tin mo so to tin ma je ilu yen ki toro to ba wadi Buhari fun ara e ti o ba isohun o sa ma legbon ma laburo to ba wadi won daada bada ko seni to le yagbe ko nudi to ko seni ti o ni gbe ni furo ko seni ti o ni skeleton ni cardboard nu won ko no we so lorun e fi wadi awon eyan te wadi sile leave all those people you said they loot money if you can block the place where they loot the money block am face the Nigeria problem our problem is not loot because I don't then you recover the money there is nothing we achieve there now story after this looting arrest this one now the next thing I can pay
where is the money
now me are you
going how much have they recovered
my brother even if they recover it are you going to smell it
okay how much
looter after at the end of the day now you go see now campaign go start now
let me tell you that is the worst party we ever have
in this country
in the world
the worst party is APC APC but I regret to be APC
like that is what
thank you sir I am not happy because the country is going down the drain
what place tell us express
it economically politically other in every aspect of this country
they say something about APC now
yes I talk about APC they say Jonathan is bad but can you compare the period of Jonathan and now how much did they buy bag of garri then and how much did they buy bag of rice and how much do we buy now answer the question how much and you say you want to preserve our naira bound rice and you are importing grass is it that person that is a human being look at all the cow now look at how fat all the cow are but we are all look at us patrolling the whole streets ask another question ask and you say you are fighting corruption your house is dirty you did not sweep your house we are sweeping outside you know madness is not madness your house is dirty look at the issue of Magu remove that man the record is bad I think it's DSS you know the government agency then they report they gave a report and now Buhari is pressing it down he want that man in because he want to achieve his own personal
agenda
ambition he doesn't love this country look at the killing since 1999 till Jonathan regime the people that have died for almost these 2 years of Buhari are more than people that died since 1999 till last till Jonathan period am I telling lies
you are right
that man that very you see the government has entered in the hands of the evil people of this country
yes
if they catch me now kill me they won't kill me again abi
no, for sure we
it's only one it's
life.
Only once
one life
so no, the country we are not happy we are only waiting then shebi then say even if na one person vote for them they go know how to manipulate it maybe they will kill everybody
So you think
read the
Magu not only Magu I'll just bring I'll just pinpoint that man no How many mansions did they say the chief of army staff have in Dubai? What did he do? He only got there to search for other people own and leave his own boys. Abi, Shebi when I say Buhari that time, well hold on, I say Buhari no get money that time, but his daughter, one of his daughters is schooling in London, even before he become a president. And how much did they pay his school fees? It's $30,000. $30,000. He's paying it per term. Then you are, whom are you deceiving? What are you deceiving? Look at, okay, bros, I want to ask one question. Since you were born, even when you were small, we know henchmen are people who carry stick. Stick. Is it not stick? Henchmen. But all, who give them all the rifle?
I don't know.
I beg, come on, this thing, make it go. I just don't know where they go.
Welcome to Fosville Luxury Hotel. At Fosville Luxury Hotel, we offer excellent service. Our rooms have all the necessary facilities to make your stay comfortable and memorable. You will also have access to internet service, breakfast, 24-hour power supply, full air condition, free international calls, free tire pumping service, and free car battery charge. So what are you waiting for? Quickly visit Fosville Luxury Hotel. We are located as number 1 Adeniran Bamishile off Raja Rasaki Road, First Estate, Amuwo, Odofife, Stark Lagos. For more information or reservation, please call us on 080-7578-7135 or 080-9990-0601. You can also take advantage of our online ongoing promo at www.fosvhotel.com to make your reservation and payment for your favorite room, which attracts a discount rate. Please note, rooms are reserved based on first come, first serve. Fosville Luxury Hotel, experience the home of comfort. They come. Thank you.